no longer there. It now has a topping I didn't want there. I ordered my hot dog with just ketchup and mustard, without any other toppings I didn't want there. And I'm afraid that somebody doesn't like ketchup and mustard. Well, it started moving legs and arms flew in the air, and what I saw gave me quite a scare. As I began to see who it was, I realized the loser is...